Hey guys, this is Mark here at the Mobile Hotspot. And today I'd like to share with you a theme that I found was pretty cool. And it's the honeycomb theme for ADW launcher. So let's get into it. So what we have here is the honeycomb theme for ADW theme, a launcher rather. And as you can see, the icons, zoom in here, you can see it, resemble honeycomb. And the colors are obviously blue, honeycomb blue. And there are icon packs that come with this theme. It's all available for free on the Android market. And but first off, before we get more in depth with this theme, I'd like to talk about the lock screen, which is called the ripple look. As you can see here, it's got that ring like honeycomb, and the font is pretty close to the actual thing. However, since this is the free version of Ripple Lock, you do see ads on top. You do see ads, which is kind of annoying, but again, it's free, so you can't complain. There is, however, a paid version of this, which removes the ad, and I think it costs around $1.20-something. So it's pretty cheap. It also features a little carousel thing where it has four icons for you to kind of do a shortcut, a lot like the HTC Sense 3.0 user interface. So in this respect, it's not like the Zoom, or not like Honeycomb for that matter. So it's pretty cool. Anyways, user interface, you can add up to as many home screens as you want. As you can see here, there's six included, with including the actual home screen, like the main screen, where your clock and everything would be. And yeah, this clock here, it does not come with the theme. It is called, let me get into here. If you go into the Android market, you download Honeycomb Clock Free. Honeycomb Clock Free. Now there is another version, Honeycomb Clock Lite, but I find that the actual clock is pretty pixelated, so it's not as clear. So definitely go with Honeycomb Clock Free 3.0 original. So that's the clock. And if you go into the menu system, it scrolls left and right. Now you can make it scroll up and down like the normal Android, but I think this is better. Kind of resembles the iPhone kind of thing, and Samsung's Touch Whiz a little bit, but it's not too bad. The best part of it is the icon pack. I think you can change any icon you want to whatever's available. So for example, Facebook, you want to change Facebook, you go to long press Facebook, edit, and then you go click on the icon, and then you go ADW theme icon packs, and then you pick honeycomb theme, and then you get this whole long variety of icons that you want to pick from. Of course, there's not that many Facebook icons. There's only like one or two, maybe, if you're lucky. But the Facebook one that's used does come pre-installed after you apply the theme, so you don't really have much of a choice. It just kind of switches over for you. Yeah, this is a pretty cool theme. I highly recommend it. It's absolutely free. And all you need is ADW launcher. And then the honeycomb ADW theme for it. And then you basically select it from your downloads. And you apply. And then the lock screen is called Ripple Lock Free. It'll all be in the content. I mean, in the description box below for you guys to refer to. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's kind of brief, but it's pretty simple. It's a pretty simple install. It's all free. So, again, everything will be in the description box below. And if you like this video, comment, like, subscribe, you know, the usual blah, blah, blah. Yeah, see you in the next video.